So I would like to start off by saying that my journey of learning French with Sir has been absolutely amazing. He is a great teacher and his teaching is absolutely phenomenal. And he's like one of those teachers who like keeps giving you those little motivational speeches in between the lessons, which might seem unimportant at that time, but later they help you a lot in life. He is very supportive and he's been supportive of me throughout the time I've been learning from him. He also gives this little personal touch to you while he's teaching. I think you get what I mean, which is actually great. He also helped us interact with each other, like my other batchmates, which helped me with my pronunciation. And I think I have a lot of interest in French now because of him, because he has this very good vibe about him while he's teaching. So you actually don't even want to miss even a little thing which he teaches because it's so good and the way he teaches is really good. So thank you, sir, and you're a very good teacher.
Bonjour à tous, Namrata ici. Hello everyone, Namrata here. So finding a right and hardworking mentor on the social media platforms where you have thousands of teachers is really a tough task. But let me tell you my 1 month journey of the French crash course by Ankit sir. I truly cleared all my basics and doubts of French by his teachings. Trust me, he has an amazing teaching skills. So if you are wishing to pursue your career in foreign language, Ankit sir is the one who can truly help you. I would heartily suggest you to enroll in his other courses as well. So yeah, it is a high time to take your dreams to another level. Merci, thank you.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Anusree. Hi guys, I'm Anusree Banerjee from Shantiniketan, West Bengal, and I joined Ankit sir crash course from May to June. Before starting the class, I was a little bit confused. I was thinking whether it is a good idea. But after completed the class, I can say yes, it is really good. You can give it a try to this class. I can give you some reason why you should join the class. First of all, this is not a sponsored video. I joined the class and this is a real feedback. First of all, he is very, very particular about his date and time and duration. I can remember once he missed the class, but later he covered up. Second, his teaching process. It is really, really easy, busy. You can't expect that in 1 month crash course, you can learn each and everything. You can be very fluent in French, but yes, you can learn the basic thing, which is a really, really good thing. I am very happy with this class. Thank you. Au shante.
My journey of learning French with Ankit sir is great because his way of teaching is wonderful and refreshing. He's interacted with each and every student in the class and he's great at building the confidence and keeping lessons fun and engaging students through a variety of activities which improves the conversation, speaking skills as well as writing skills. Overall, my journey is great with Ankit sir. The 30 days are awesome.
हेलो, मेरा नाम है गौरव अग्निहोत्री और मैं अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करने जा रहा हूँ आपके साथ में। मेरा एक्सपीरियंस इस क्रैश कोर्स में बहुत ही अच्छा रहा है। मैं पहले भी ऑनलाइन वीडियोस और ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म से ऐप से अपनी प्रैक्टिस करता था, लेकिन वो कहते हैं ना कि आपको एक टीचर चाहिए जो उस फील्ड का एक्सपर्ट हो, जो उस फील्ड के अप्स डाउन्स के बारे में बता सके, आपको आपको गाइड कर सके। अंकित सर उस फील्ड में एक्सपर्ट हैं, वो बहुत दिनों से हैं उस फील्ड में, वो हमें बहुत ज़्यादा गाइड करते हैं, मोटिवेट कर रहे थे पूरे कोर्स के दौरान, और उनका वे ऑफ टीचिंग बहुत अच्छा है। सो थैंक यू सो मच सर।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज रौनक पाल, आई एम फ्रॉम लखनऊ। बिफोर 1 month व्हेन आई जॉइंड French crash course for learning French, that time I didn't see my journey is so good because that time I didn't little bit French, no. So right now I am also learning French and reading French by Ankit sir. So this was my fabulous experience for my in French crash course. So and I would like to, if I want to my continue journey with Ankit sir. So and because is Ankit sir teaching way is very good. So thank you, Ankit sir. Thank you so much.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Upendra Prasad. I am telling my experience of crash course. Ankit sir as a French teacher is very supportive and guide properly. I suggest who wants to learn French at least try once Ankit sir French course.
This crash course was really wonderful. I enjoyed learning French with Ankit sir, and it was truly a right decision for me to join this course. From knowing nothing, almost nothing, to now I know basic French, I can speak and I can read in French. And it was a really wonderful decision for me to join this course.
Hello, my name is Sunita. This was my first online course and I really enjoyed this. All thanks to our sir, because of him, I am able to learn this language. I just want to suggest all of you, just go through this language and trust me, you are not going to disappoint. Thank you so much.
तो अगर आप भी फ्रेंच सीखना चाहते हो अपने किसी न किसी पर्पज़ की वजह से, तो हमारा A1 लेवल का एक बेसिक कोर्स स्टार्ट होने जा रहा है फ्रॉम 12th of July, जिसकी ड्यूरेशन है 2 months. इस कोर्स की जो फ़ी है वो बहुत ही कम रखी गई है, बहुत ही अफोर्डेबल फ़ी रखी गई है, जिसे कोई भी अफोर्ड कर सकता है. ऑल द क्लासेस विल बी लाइव एंड रिकॉर्डेड एज वेल. जितनी भी क्लासेस होंगी वो सारी लाइव होंगी, जिन्हें मैं खुद लूँगा, और जितनी भी रिकॉर्डिंग्स होती है वो सारी की सारी रिकॉर्डिंग आपको बाद में प्रोवाइड की जाती है. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस, कुछ फ्री बोनसेस हैं जो आपको मिलेंगे, जिसमें से जो पहला बोनस है वो है कि आपको 4 फ्रेंच बुक्स फ्री में प्रोवाइड की जाएंगी हमारी तरफ से. इसके अलावा हमारे जितने भी इनरोल्ड मेंबर्स होंगे उन्हें मैं खुद फ्री में पर्सनल करियर काउंसलिंग प्रोवाइड करूँगा इन द फील्ड ऑफ फॉरेन लैंग्वेजेस. हर बैच में सीट्स लिमिटेड हैं, तो अपने आपको अभी इसी वक्त जाके इनरोल करो और अपनी सीट को रिजर्व करो इससे पहले कि सीट फिल हो जाए. नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में आपको एक लिंक मिलेगा, उस लिंक पर जाके क्लिक करिए और अपने आप को अभी इसी वक्त इनरोल करिए. अगर आप इस वीडियो को इंस्टाग्राम पे देख रहे हैं तो ये जो लिंक है आपको मेरी बायो में मिलेगा. तो सी यू सून इन द बैच.